The softball season has been in full swing at West Campus High School. Head coach Luis Amato leads this young squad in what is the first softball season back at West Campus High School since it reopened.
It's been really good. There's been a lot of learning, and our kids are growing, and they want to learn, and they've been doing really well. It's been a really fun time to experience.
Coach Amato is proud of the progress these Lady Cougars have shown as their diamond skills have developed throughout the season.
With the very little experience they have, they have come around and shown a lot of skill. It's been kind of surprising. They've grown faster than I thought they would have.
Freshman Lady Cougar Kelly Prado is part of this first team, laying the foundation for the future of West Campus softball.
This is like my first real year playing, and I'm enjoying it. It's like nice to send an example to younger kids.
A sentiment Lady Cougar teammate freshman Leah Valdez also shares.
It's fun, like we're building bonds, you know, we're getting to know each other more. It's nice to have that with your teammates. It's cool to know that we're starting it again. I mean, I just want to see what it's like in the future.
With the season winding down, there's no doubt this 2021 team and the future Lady Cougars will be on the prowl for seasons to come.
We just keep doing what we're doing and get better.
We're excited about the future. The kids are excited about continuing softball. And they're ready. They're ready to get after it.
Go Cougars!